Sorry, I'm running it back. We're still doing this. I'm like at 2 out of 8, I think. I'm gonna do it. I've got points to spend, a P3 to get, and achievements to slowly grind.
Benjamin Danklin, bruh.
Grim Pantry. Alright, alright. I'm down for an easy win. I'll leave that for later. Now the killer room probably kind of corrupt. Probably gonna go check that out. And I don't hear Terrius. Where is he? Who is that? I can't tell who it is. A trapper? Oh, it was a nurse. I was like, they didn't seem to be moving at all. Cosmetics are not listeners, it's too hot. Ah, crap. Okay. Kate has a cute number made. Come on. In such a better area, too. All I have is Shaq. I bamboozled the heck out of it. You have like the pantry? It's amazing. Maybe not against this. Okay, she's going straight to me. Shack. Well, my immersion play worked out in the end. Touch, touch. Got lucky with that gate hit. key. No matter how much I hate keys, they're still a valuable resource that can help me escape. Let's just hope I can do a gen first.
Thank you.
good gamer, good teammate. I like every part of my best friend. I have quite a bit of objective. But I did open it. I'll check. It is literally the last achievement in the list. Scroll down. 3 out of 8. There we go. Awesome. Ew. I bottom scored? Jeez. The sound of that bottom scored. Guess we'll never know.